Is dead. And the Deathstorm program buried. The fight to liberate Europe is about to begin.